1st, 2022. It's opening day of turkey season. It's just about 4 o'clock in the morning. I'm all set up. I'm hunting in southern New Hampshire. It's about, right now, 44 degrees out. Supposed to get up into the high 60s. Hopefully we can get into some turkeys this morning. It's 5:30. I've been set up since 4:15. At about 5:15, two guys parked by my truck came into the field, walked down the field with their flashlights on. Hopefully they don't screw it up too bad. We'll see. It's 5:39. Those two guys that walked in the field at 5:15 just shot. It figures it's still early. I did see a lot of turkeys in here scouting, so I'm about 200 yards away from them in a pocket off the field, so it's possible that we could get some in. I'm gonna wait it out. It's 9:30. I had some hens and a jake come by. Not a gobble. They came into about, I'm guessing, 70 yards. One of the hens saw the decoys and took off, and they all went running after her. But I got some good video of the little jake strutting, and one of the hens was dusting in the field out there. Everybody, it's Monday morning, May 2nd. I'm out here turkey hunting again. It's 7 o'clock. If you don't know, I work midnights, get home at 6, so I got out here as fast as I could. I saw some turkeys on my way in, so hopefully we can get some in here. It's about 48 degrees, partly cloudy. We've had turkeys in here before, so we'll see how it goes.